guess since she took it, so his dad couldn't go.
So I'll give it to the girl that watches my cats.
There were like two places in this town. And the one had to take her sign down.
Really?
Yeah.
Because it's not the coldest
beer? Not the coldest beer in town.
This has been most of the traveling. It's been just like a crazy person holding this camera up like this.
Nobody fucks with you?
No, nobody fucks with you.
That's good.
Because they think you're insane.
Right, well.
Yeah.
It's the best way to get nobody to fuck with you. Everybody not to fuck with you.
Yeah.
Fancy and it's fun and families love to come here and you can get secretly drunk.
Secretly?
And nobody cares. You can get publicly drunk and nobody cares.
Chavez Ravine, game 26. We got the Dodgers against the Nationals. 26 is the last game in Lipstick City. Hit both of them. San Diego tomorrow. It's Phoenix. But first, Chavez Ravine, home of Vin Scully and the Dodgers. It's very exciting. The Dodgers are such a historic team, so first time here, let's do it.
The Laker game. Yeah. Arizona, 2:45 a.m. overnight bus to Phoenix. Go see the Diamondbacks in 111 degree weather. I think I like it better in California. Kind of.
What?